More than this opportunity is you can get the opportunity. Ours is to teach you to actually get taught. We shared so much things, so many things with you, and you constantly kept on learning from. Tell me what happened in this
year. My first day, I was a bit nervous because I saw so many people over there, and three assistants were assisting us.
Yeah.
And when I narrated my story, he didn't let me complete. He said, like, next. And I felt like now I have to grab every opportunity to speak.
Very good.
Then in my GD, I made sure that I make all my valid points, and the final story was selected was mine only. So that I felt like literally good that I was able to speak over there. Then when I got screened in, then my psych test already, I felt keep performing well. So I made sure ki psych mein kuch bhi khara na, then in psych I did reasonably well, I feel. Then next year was our group task. All the group tasks were conducted on third day. Then even there I made sure that I give all like all the points in GDs that well enough and decent enough to say. And after in PGDs and HETs, all the answers, the solutions, I think I was the one giving all the solutions over there.
Because
concepts got really clear.
So where did you pick up all these things from?
The concepts were clear, got clear from here only, from Cavalier only.
From Cavalier. So you,
yes, sir.
Actually, you mean to say that whatever you learned in coaching over here, it has helped you tremendously.
Yes, sir.
That's great. But I want you to only understand that we teach everybody. People like you learn and they are the success story.
Yes,
okay, then what happened in your interview?
So in interview, like, it went for about 1.5 hours.
1.5 hours?
Yes,
oh
sir.
My god, long interview, huh?
Very long interview. And everything related to my educational background and my family background, everything was like in detail.
In threadbare, everything. They got everything threadbare.
Yes, sir, definitely. And from my education background, a little 1-2 questions were asked from that. And like my entries, met entries. So they asked me like 1 question from met entries also.
They asked you about the clouds, etc.
Clouds. Yes,
what I asked you here in the class? Shadow cumulus and cumulus clouds?
No, sir. Actually, from when I came over here, I was going for the flying ranch in airports. But due to COVID, I couldn't go. I got COVID and I couldn't go there. So I got this opportunity again from med entry.
Very good.
So I went for that. And basically, all was from my education background, my family background, and like every detail, I would say. Yeah.
But whatever we taught you, was it relevant?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Like,
if I say rate at 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, how much will you rate it?
Sir, I would rate it like maximum, because this is
something. 10 is the maximum?
Yes, sir. 10, I would rate 10, because I learned so much from here and everything. In fact, I didn't have a defense background. So I didn't know anything about it. When I came here, I didn't know anything. I learned from my peers, I learned from teachers here. So
very good. So all that we taught you about interpersonal skills, communication, and whole lot of this perseverance and patience and whatever we've been teaching you and how to optimize time.
Yes, sir.
I think you really did it very well. But I want you to understand only one thing. Thank your parents.
Yes, sir.
Thank yourself. And then thank us. Because they gave you this opportunity.
Yes, sir.
And we encashed. You are the one who made them and us proud. I wish you all the best, young lady. Wishing you health, wealth, peace, happiness, and plentiful. And always remember, sincerity pays. And you succeeded not because of anything, because you were sincere in your efforts. You did a lot of hard work. And that's what makes the difference. The difference between the candidates who get selected or not is their perseverance, patience, hard work, and commitment. God bless you. I'll enjoy this week today. And please pay my very sincere regards to your parents. And tell them that we are very proud of you and them. We need people like you in the armed forces. People who are more focused, people who are more dedicated. God bless you. Once again, bye. God bless you.